Yeah, yeah. I've been known to give up everything and straight up walk away. Never watch my mouth, my papa told me, speak on what you think. Never fold under pressure, nothing's a waste of time. As long as you learn your lesson, then homie, you doing fine. I stay on my grind, I got a family to worry about. Talk is cheap and nothing's free, that's why my work ethics force it to word of mouth. Being an artist tears a hole in your soul, full of impervious semantics like they blocked off the road. You see, blood, sweat, and tears is how I painted my canvas. Full of LSD traces, the blot is heightened awareness. While vinyl spilling, no Janice, I tune in for the ride. Finally found my Atlantis once I opened my eyes. That's why I'm gone with the wind. Got little patience, probably why my circle small with zero friends. If your antics I don't like, I break it off and no amends. They say a man's wisdom begins where our history bends.
Yeah, I did it to myself, I need no company. Never ask for your opinion, why you judging me? Loving myself was never one of my luxuries. I seen the bottom of the barrel all too often. I've fallen victim to my lows, and now I cope with them by getting high. And it's easy to see on the outside of me, looking back and asking why.
I've been on the practice what I preach, keep it 100, bro. Never speak under my breath, I'm making sure the story's told. I'm shadowed by demons and ghosts, turned on possession to host. It's sad a broken soul, the one they envy the most. I'm lining hot rails on tables, hoping to burn and numb the pain. Licking residue out the corner with crumbled cellophane. Tastes just like gasoline, dripping slow as savage. But it's hard to be a king when your circle is full of addicts. See, I done lost most of my people to the bullshit. They either dead or locked away. The ones that made it out, they learned quick. Yeah. From lessons they endeavored, but either gave up their dreams or found a path to do it better. See, life is what you make it. Stand toe to toe with your demons or work with them and embrace it. And then caught up in your feelings, locked up in that ball and chain.
Find
the weak link and then break it.
Yeah. Yeah. I did it to myself, I need no company. Never ask for your opinion, why you judging me? Loving myself was never one of my luxuries. I seen the bottom of the barrel all too often. I've fallen victim to my lows, and now I cope with them by getting high. And it's easy to see on the outside of me, looking back and asking why.